All new at 11, a school bus attendant stands accused of attacking people with disabilities. The Polk County Sheriff's Office now says Juanita Tappan was seen on surveillance video hitting a girl 11 times. She was left with two red welts on her face. After launching an investigation, detectives learned Tappan hit several more children, as well as adults who all have special needs.